Tíminn líður áfram, eins og straumþung á sem fleytir okkur áfram. Time continues washing over us, moment after moment, like waves on a coast. Some more fierce, more violent than others. So few of my kind, the giant war, remain alive. Even so, I find myself wondering if humans, while able to bear children, suffer more for the loss of loved ones. Several weeks have passed since we slew the Sundren known as Bellower, but the chaos of the world did not wither as we hoped. The world is breaking. We sail aboard hastily crafted ships for the safety of Arborane, the human capital. But the river curses us with a clear view of the dreads, assaulting another hopeless village.
Thank you. carved rock on a vacant island. Azalai's godstone almost looks lonely.
Let on, let on, and so with me. Thank you.
It's hard to believe we made it across that chasm. Now we find what's left of Ormsdalur. Once a great trade town at the fork of the Ormsá River. How many lives must have been lost here?
Now stand down, or you'll be missing more than your horns.
Stand down, you son of a god!